Hey everybody, it's me, Daniel.
And Connor here from Coda Achievements.
Today, the achievement we're going to show you how to get is new in town, and that's for completing the mission Plan B.
To initiate Plan B, you're going to go straight to Scooter's garage and listen to this epic cutscene.
Oh, crap. Is you Hyperion? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines become for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son bitch!
That was one of the most epic cutscenes that was in Borderlands 2, in my opinion.
In my opinion, the only one that beat it was when you meet Dr. Zed, and then that crazy guy starts yelling that he wants to eat your baby or something. That to me, was super funny.
I know, that one was also hilarious. So pretty much as we just had our little moment there, pretty much Scooter's going to tell you that blah, 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 we need to make the shit fly, we're going to make Sanctuary fly, or at least attempt to. So he's going to give you a block of 4 iridium, and immediately once you get that 4 block of iridium, it's going to say you need to find the 2 fuel cells. The first fuel cell, or it doesn't really matter what order you get them in, is upstairs, and it's in one of the shelves. You're going to grab that fuel cell, and directly after that fuel cell, there's going to be another one located right next to Scooter to the right of, on Scooter's side, it's to the right of him. So you're going to get that fuel core, and then you're going to learn from Daniel how you're going to put those fuel cores in.
Okay, so you have to basically walk to the middle of Sanctuary, and there should be this statue-looking thing. And around the statue, there should be these 3 kind of pillar things, like, that are in the ground. And then you have to place 2 of the fuel cells into 2 of the little pillar things. And then once you have the 2 pillars, it's going to tell you that you have to go to Crazy Earl, which is located next to Moxie's, bar, I guess. And when you go to Crazy Earl, you have to buy yourself an upgrade using the Iridium Scooter gave you. I suggest upgrading your backpack, because you can never have enough stuff in Borderlands.
What you want? No, I'm just kidding. Anyway, after you get the iridium from, or after you spend it on the upgrade, you're going to go to the 3rd fuel cell, which should, again, be located right in the middle of Sanctuary. You're going to install that fuel cell, and pretty much it's going to be this very anticlimactic, oh yeah, it's going to work, it's going to work, we're going to fly, and then no. Doesn't work. So pretty much you're a little bit bummed about that, because especially for me, when I was playing the Switch, me and Dino have already beaten the game, we're like level 37s, 36s, and so we've already beaten this game, so that was pretty anticlimactic at the time. But right after that, to turn in the quest, you're going to need to go straight to Crimson Armory, click on the guard next to him, he's going to give you a key, you're going to go inside and pick up your achievement. So I've been Connor today.
And I'm Daniel, I guess.
And I hope that you guys did enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And, you know, all the love really helps, guys. All of it helps. All right, I'll see you guys later.
We love you.